What's up, y'all? It's your girl Goldmouth, and y'all already know what today is. It's junk food Sunday. It's Sunday. Some Zappos. Voodoo chips. Okay, now, so if y'all follow my vlogs on my vlog channel, 24 karat gold, the link in the description box below in case you don't. I saw these chips in a Dollar Tree one time and I was like, oh hell no. And I don't know if my husband looked at my vlog or not, but he had the nerve to bring these home to me yesterday and said, baby, I think you should do these for Junk Food Sunday. For real. They say voodoo. I kind of scared, y'all. So I'm like, okay, New Orleans style, kettle style chips. New Orleans kettle style chips. I don't know what the flavor is, but I guess the flavor is voodoo. And on the pictures below, they got pictures of dolls with needles in them, poking them in their arms, legs, and eyeballs and stuff. So, I don't know. So before I open these chips, I'm gonna do my disclaimer. If you plan on going to sleep while watching this video, darling, you're not gonna go to sleep. Because I'm loud and I'm ratchet, so it's hard for me to whisper like that. Anyways, we're gonna try these chips. I hope they're good. If y'all, I'm gonna do this ASMR style like I'm doing. I know y'all like the ASMR style. I know because I looked at the stats y'all came through for me yesterday. So I'm gonna do it again. This is for y'all, ASMR style. Zappos, voodoo chips. Do it like this. Oh, shit. Lord. I usually don't say my grapes on Junk Food Sunday because it's just a little snack. But I feel like I need to save my grapes because these chips say voodoo. And I don't believe in all of that stuff. So I got to cast these demons out of these chips in the name of Jesus, okay? God is grapes. God is good. Lord, I thank you for my food. By your hands, you're my best friend. Thank you, Lord, for my daily bread. Amen. And Lord, I also ask that when me bite into these chips, please don't let the spirit of me sticking somebody with needles come over me, okay? Because I don't want to stick nobody with needles. And Lord, I ask that you allow me not to get stuck with any needles after eating these chips, okay? And I need all my arms and legs, so don't let none get broke off when somebody be playing with their baby dolls, okay, teacher? Okay, Jesus. All right, God, thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, so we're gonna eat these Zappos chips. In New Orleans, but for everybody who in New Orleans, if y'all eat these chips, I hope y'all alright, cause I don't know. Shh. Orleans, they like everything hot. That's why I got my alkaline water right here with me. So just in case it's too hot, I don't know. ASMR gotta be cuckoo. I guess I'm cuckoo. Good. I might not want to show. y'all. I'm about to cry. Say anything.